You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you. Bless you. You're a true... My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, only... Apologies, I'm afraid my meager sorcerer... Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy. Only its doors have been closed for... After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Shadow, the Academy cast repelling seals on the East Gate, as you might have guessed. The seals are making entry to the Academy impossible without it, and so I'm stuck here. When they cast the seals... Why not find you without one? And you'll never reach the urge. And if you find an extra, once you've tied up all your... Would you consider... I know it. I'm a blood... But still, my... You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most... I followed her at school. But then they... But Selen was expelled for... Accused of unthinkable treatment. I still don't believe the accusation. The illustrious Selen would...
You're surprised you found...
No matter, no, why don't...
Oh, but
don't ask.
Ezra. My mistress sent me, but I was accosted. Could I ask you lend that thug only if you've... Oh, what a blessing. The thug should... Please. The thug should be... Please.
It's been a long while.
It's me.
I'm still in business. Now I'm my only supplier. Patches Emporium. Now... By the way, have you met that girl, Raya? She's a strange one. But I've been... Not that it's any... If she rings your bell... You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles that long ago. And get this, a surviving virgin sits its transpositional path. So right, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Oh yeah, great story. There's a surviving Iron Virgin. I... Cheers for that!
What are you looking? Trying to start? Show me, and I'll consider part. I'm not in love with it.
You're a shrewd one.
First. All right. Things no damn use.
Your bloody idea, mate.
Oh. All right, then. I could be persuaded. Oh. All right, well. But it ain't my fault she's stupid.
Anyway.
Lucky she ain't died on the bloody road. Never met someone with a tick.
Make good mates, I'll be seeing you.
Maricus.
You're tarnished too, ain't you?
Can you see it then?
I can't see it at all.
Makes no bloody sense anyway. Cruel bloody joke, you ask.
Maybe something went tits or with it.
The Erd Tree, I'm saying.
Maricus. America's tip. America's tits. You must be hungry. Maricust. Maricust.
All right, mate.
Marikus. Marikus tit.
All right, mate.
Please. Oh, yes. Thank you, kind. Did I forget to announce? I am. I seek. You are very but a steady heart. Such strength. Please. Brave Tarnished. Most time. You are no. The Volcano Manor. Please stop, Brave Tarnished. You will only tire by striking this barrier. I see that you have Oh, and this land of Liurnia. But the lift, instead, at the base of it was excavated. I have faith. I do hope that... Seek the... At the base it was excavated. I have faith in you. I do hope...
All right, mate.
Who goes there?
Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but and in need of a... Darrowell is nothing in need of...
Wait. Well, you're back. There are others of...
If the mood t-
My people, which is why...
But thanks to...
I think this may...
Your people,
the... Perhaps you don't need
to see that
we have a saying.
Lament not your sorrow.
That is our code.
Just the way we...
What is it? Goodbye for now.
Well done. You made it through that and off you trotted to the red. Oh, before the round table was chock full of venery. I fear you've been terrible.
I don't blame you.
Why not earn a seat? Ah, then you're interested. To join the round table proper with the two... They are the purported master... Yes. Hey... Challenge Godric the Grafted. Decrepit he may be. Worse yet, I hear old God... So? What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be... Then you must face...
For without a great with the two fingers.
What's the matter? Aren't you...
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice.
No. This is where it ends for you.
Not to work for it, but it's...
Don't say I'm not a man of my word.
Oh, yes. If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come up, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you. I owe you one, Eric. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear? My name is Irina. The servant's there. My good father decided him... The servants are full. They've since come for... I fear it's no... Please, would you mind my soul wish? Please. Thank you. Then please. Deliver. Please, he can be stubborn.
Oh. I am also. Not finished yet. There's a face I know.
I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself.
But you can see how things have turned out.
The menials have all rebelled.
They gave me
foul creatures.
I'm sorry.
But whatever, you come here to
take this. I see. Thank you. But I can't,
even if the castle...
To ensure the treasured sword of Mor.
If you see Irina, her father... If you see Irina, her father will...